connect today to our crown chakra. Take a deep inhale and exhale just to come into this moment with me in this now. Take a couple deep breaths if you need to. And letting any of the energies from the day or that might be in your field, just letting them move out, ground into Gaia, be released. Walking now on a path in the forest. To your inner sanctuary and home inside. And see it as you come to a clearing in the woods. See this home space as it appears in this moment, in whatever form. Maybe it's a cabin or a castle. Maybe it's the same place you've been connecting to throughout this series. As you connect to this home space, also start to feel your crown chakra opening up, the top of your head, just like a crown. And if you have a selenite wand or a quartz crystal, something like that that you use to clear your field, or a sacred feather. Just going in a clockwise direction above your crown to expand it, to open it up. wearing her crown. And as you open your crown more, you may start to see some codes come in. And you may see codes in the form of sacred geometry, repeating numbers, or visions, or maybe even just feelings or sensations in your body. So just allow for a moment whatever wants to be received through your crown while you're in this safe space within you, this home space. And you may feel a resistance to receiving, and you can connect with your gatekeeper around that, which is an aspect who guards the crown and your soul field, guards, protects, modulates, monitors. Maybe you see them or feel them, a block or an energy above your crown. You can connect with them directly, just ask them to come forward right now. You can also ask them for expansion of your crown and to feel more codes and more receiving and more awakening. Gatekeeper may show to you as a wizard or the wise woman aspect that you've been connecting to, or a priestess. Just being open in this moment to whatever form they want to show up in to help you open your crown. Galactic Shaman. Star being, guide.
Thank you.
your next upgrades are to be received on all the levels that they're wanting to come in now. Physical body, emotional body, spiritual body, chakras, relationships, soul purpose. All the levels that want to be upgraded by these codes coming in. As your gatekeepers allow and trust that your divine self can hold this, that you can hold the upgrading, that you are ready. Part of the activation and the codes, maybe they're galactic or star being, just letting them come through now. And allowing all of this to integrate into your body, into your heart, and into your soul. Nothing more than what you can receive in this now. See yourself outside of that sanctuary, home space, and grounding on the earth with bare feet, with water nearby. And ground these codes in. into your body now. And let them be received in goodness. Let them be digestible. In every cell of your being.